He's going to bite his ear.
He sneezed and he all scattered. Alright, I guess party's over. Oh, wait a minute. Let's come back.
Where is it?
In there.
It's by the warm thing. This video somewhere.
Yeah,
I
just stirred it.
It's like a huge shrimp with wings.
Can't see it. It's got, see? It's got like butter, not there. It's got polka dots or something on its
mouth. Oh, okay, I can kind of see it. Oh wow, yeah, that's pretty big.
And then markings. You say you still made your raccoon?
Hmm?
You saw the raccoon? Did you see the raccoon over there?
Oh, yeah, I saw it.
It was, looking at it. Yeah, I could hear some little people. That's his little noises.
Yeah. Is it stuck down there?
Yeah, it's losing its mind, it's going crazy. I tried to fly into the house like a few different times.
Probably not the few screws loose trying to get the bones.
Trying to get it out. Let me grab it.
Well, it was flying. Where is it?
Sam.
Don't get me in the video. Come here. Where are you? Come here. Come here. Oops.
It's like a bird.
Oh, come here, you silly moth. Don't go back down there. Nothing's gonna come of that. Come here.
Lost it.
Oh, it's on a damn thing.
Thing's huge. Pretty like orangey red colors. Stick a like into your hand. Beautiful colors. Bug.
Come here. What are you doing?
Looks like he wants to fight you.
It's weird, man. Where's its face?
Put the flashlight on.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Why are you talking to that bug like that?
No.
What's wrong with the bug? The bug is just here. The bug's just. Oh, it's got.
Motherfucker, look at it! Get the fuck out of here! It's on your leg! That's what you get for doing that!
Get off me! Get stacking me! Get it stuck out of his fucking claws! He's got his. He's got his claws in me!
Get him off! Holy shit, man! That's hysterical.
Just freaking attack me. Man, he's got some like he's got some like hooks in under his feet.
I don't know, but if you see those wings start to flutter, I suggest you back up.
Damn, man, he got hooked onto me.
You've it's alright, is he?
Don't touch him. Every time you touch him...
No, don't be blaming me. That's not... I know what pissed him off.
He rears his head.
Oop, oop. I could take off again. Crazy fucking bug, man. What kind of bug is this?
Well, no, it's not messing with him. I don't want him.
I'm not messing with him. I'm just checking to see if he's alright.
Just... He's alright. He's just... You're not messing with him. You're just pissing around with that freaking...
No, you pissed him off. Okay? I know exactly what you did to piss him off.
With that screen scraper. Huh? That windshield scraper. Hey, for scraping off... Well, for cleaning. It's a pet hair magnet. Looks like a windshield ice scraper.
What are you? I'm gonna put the thing off again.
Alright, that's enough of him, I think.
His underbelly?
If anybody knows what type, I'm gonna look up, but if anybody knows what type of bug this is, put it in the comment section down below on the YouTube video. Crazy. It's got wings too.
Well, no shit, it just flew right on your leg. Freaky, and it was holding on too.
I know, like I said, it's got like claws, it's got like hooks on its feet.
Alright, enough of that.
Alright. If you know what this is, leave a message in the comment section. I'll try and look it up online also.
Yeah.
I don't want it to attack me again, so I gotta go now. Thanks, bye.
A bit brighter on this one. Close up with raccoons. Raccoons are very sweet little creatures. However, they do have some nasty little teeth in their mouth. But they have these little hands. If you look at the hands, they resemble humans. And what they've got five like little fingers, as you can see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So don't think that if you've got birds in cages in your backyard that they're safe from those, because they will open the locks unless the lock has like a padlock on it. Yes, they've got little hands like human beings. And they've got nice little gnashes in their face. They give a nasty bite. Right, mother? They love to wash the food. They have to drink water. This raccoon right now is drinking water. They love to wash the food. You're going to show us how you wash your food, mother? Or are you just going to eat it? No, you're just going to eat it. Okay. beautiful animals. And if you get them young enough, you can tame them, and they're very good little pets. However, don't let the authorities know that you have these as pets, as they will come round and they will take them off you and fine you as well. Right, Mother? Mother knows best. Alright, that's it for now on this raccoon watch. And we will catch you later, right, Mother? When's the babies due? A few weeks? Okay, we'll talk to you later. Bye-bye for now, Mother. Take care.
The other one walked up there. I see it, but...
I've got him.